Might have a headache tomorrow.
So many plans on handling that loser once we get in there. Throw some elbows!
You're safe now.
welcome, officer. No worries. Just get somewhere safe.
Take this! Thanks, hero.
No worries. Just get somewhere safe. Estimated yourself.
We're getting drawn in!
Easy.
Just in case.
Hey! Heads up! We got company!
Ugh, that'll leave a mark.
Time to wrap this up. Well, I gotta say, that was real decent of you.
We're here to help, just like you.
You'd better not be hurt this time.
Tim, you're still in high school, right?
I'm actually in biology class right now.
Wait, how?
Body double. He gets paid to study. It's a win-win.
Dead when I find you. Huh? Found you, sneak! Where's he at?
Dr. Kirk Langstrom was murdered. Tell me what you know.
Wasn't me! I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall! Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised!
Thanks for the tip. Oh. What do we have here? There we go. Definitely on the right track.
Them who? What were we even talking about?
Mm-hmm. I see a cave over here!
I know someone's around here! Keep
after
looking!
After him!
You're gonna let him outrun you?
Never seem to learn.
Get that asshole!
Run me down!
Sweet!
Need to come up with better strategies.
Yeah.
I want information on Dr. Langstrom's murder. What happened?
I didn't know the Mope was dead! The guy gave us good money and let him inject us with stuff! You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Interesting.
Screw with
it. All at once.
Come on.
Keep your eyes open. Go! Get the goods!
Good night, bad guys. Clearly not the best place to be right now. Want information on Dr. Langstrom's murder. What happened?
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Maybe it was just an accident.
Belfry, nothing on why Langstrom was killed.
We have Talia's location. Wouldn't hurt to talk to her while we figure out a new plan. Sending coordinates.
Excellent. Thanks. Belfry, I'm approaching Talia's location.
Remember, no matter what she says, do not trust her.
I'm super. Talia, so you are still in Gotham? You taken over the League of Shadows?
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
You're the daughter of Ra's al Ghul. He's dead, and you made sure that was permanent. Who else would get the job?
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
If Bruce was Ra's successor, why did Ra's kill him? That doesn't make sense.
I agree. It was an irrational win. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
Is that why you burned your dad's body? After stabbing him? That looked like revenge to me.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him, and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
I'm glad someone has closure. Does all this mean that you're done with Gotham?
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
I think Bruce would rather still be alive, and you didn't answer my question.
No, but I can ask you. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
Call it part of an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Smooth exit, honestly. Belfry, I met Talia. I think she's split from the League.
That figures. Is that why you didn't bring up Langstrom?
That was intentional.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Oop.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
The evidence board has been updated.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all she's at.
Thank you.
What Talia said about the League is concerning. If they really are without a leader, then...
There's no telling what they'll do next. Think they'll behave and stay put for a change?
I doubt it.
Nah, it was worth a shot.
Playing with a ghost, Alfred?
You might say that. I'm finishing my last game with Bruce. I couldn't save our board from the manor, but I do have our notes. We tracked each move. To continue the game, if one of us was ever away.
Are you winning?
Playing as Bruce, I can't see how he loses.
Bruce is dead. Maybe he wins your game, but without him, we've lost.
I'm not so sure about that.
Not so sure he's dead?
Not so sure we've lost. Bruce played an important role, but he never saw himself as the only piece in play.